preciosa. Gocé de sus hembras trigueñas, gocé del olor de sus rosas. Por eso a mi tierra riqueña por siempre la llamaré preciosa. Isla del Caribe, isla del Caribe, Borinquen, preciosa te llaman las olas del mar que te baña, preciosa por ser un encanto, por ser un Edén. Y tienes la noble hidalguía del ama de España y el fiero cantío del indio bravío lo tienes también. Preciosa te llaman los pardos que cantan tu historia. No importa el tirano que trate con negra maldad, preciosa será sin bandera, sin laurel.
Yeah, long-term parking. And what was the other greatest fear that Jeff had?
Asking for directions.
No, that was not it. No, that you were gonna wind up in a bad neighborhood.
Oh, yes.
And then you were telling him how you wound up in a bad neighborhood. And I was like, don't tell him that because
that's his greatest fear.
That's his greatest fear. And then we got into this whole conversation about
this road here, this particular road that you see here. My dad made the road.
Yeah.
All this is all his plantation. He used to grow bananas, plátanos. And oranges and grapefruits.
And grapefruits? Yeah,
right here. And jotia.
What's jotia?
Jotia is
yuca. Huh? A mysterious fruit here.
No, this is fruit. This
forbidden
is good.
Fruit.
This is very healthy.
Perhaps.
Fruit. But I forgot the name of it. Yeah.
Chickens right here.
Huh?
They're just chilling here.
Yeah.
What do you think, Mike?
It's a.
What you expected?
Sweet.
What you pictured?
I haven't pictured anything.
It's
New Dauphin?
Right in the bottom of the valley here.
Oh my god.
Hey, con las manos y a la
señora
Doña Elisa Hernández.
Elisa Hernández.
¿Cómo está? Fíjense. Ya lo iba a pensar que ustedes dicen.
Vete, aquí no se puede sembrar nada porque ellos se lo comen.
Los cuerpos.
La llantía se come.
¿De qué son?
Ese es pana.
Ese es de aguacate.
¿Dónde está el aguacate? Here.
Yeah.
There was,
turn around then.
There was 8 of us here.
Yeah.
Okay. And we literally lived one top of one another. But actually had an extension in the back.
Uh-huh.
Let's see if we can see a little further here. I don't even recognize this place anymore. See, it was a bit bigger. That's where the houses and stuff like that. And this was the kitchen, because the kitchen was always separate from the house.
Okay.
Okay. And this is where the pigs and the roosters and everything would be out here. And we used to have the, right, he bought it from Tio Chevere. And Tio Chevere had 12 children. Quite an uncle.
So where did everybody like?
And there's always room for another guy.
Where did everybody like?
Everybody lived here.
Where was the bed?
We slept very close, and the beds are were piled high on one top, like a barracks type of thing. And from the ceiling to the floor, everybody had their sort of bunks.
Wow. Wait, so where are we at? I didn't capture this one. Where are we at right now?
Papaila?
Yeah, this is
a restaurant bar that Arturo built.
I was born in Puerto Rico. I was born in Puerto Rico. I was born.
Puerto Rico.